Well, now at 5, a Tallahassee teenager back at home with the help of Tallahassee Police Department's newest team member. John John, the Bloodhound, has been with the department for just 2 weeks. In that time, he's already helped the department on a 3-mile trek to find a 13-year-old girl. Handler Paul Osborne is his owner. He says working and saving lives with John John has been an incredible experience.
He's a great tool. He's an incredible dog with skills that I never could have imagined. And the opportunity to increase the likelihood of saving individuals who are missing is an amazing opportunity.
John John is the only bloodhound on the squad.